Christine has asked what ingredients I think will define French cuisine and separate it from the others. There's one ingredient I can think of on top of my head is foie gras, that duck liver parfait that we eat in France that not everybody loves, but I do. Other things, butter, cream, and wine. If you look at any French recipes, they will have one of those ingredients in it.